terrace is situated in northern France on the banks of the River Seine. With a population of over 12 million people, the French capital is at the heart of the Île-de-France region. Paris earned her name, the City of Light, during the Age of Enlightenment, when many visionary ideas were born. It is a light that has remained undimmed, and which now attracts 42 million visitors a year, making Paris the most visited city in all the world. Paris is a city easily explored by metro, taxi and bicycle, but her charms are best found on foot. Her attractions are never far apart, and in between, well, merely walking your streets is too wonderful. Modern business district, filled with light and art, is testimony that Paris is designed for living, even when at work. From the futuristic Grand Arche at La Défense, the 6-mile-long historic axis of Paris leads us back into France's grand past. The Arc de Triomphe, built by Napoleon, rises from the center of Place Charles de Gaulle and offers commanding views of the 12th. The Champs-Élysées continues along the historic axis. This grand avenue is where Parisians come to dine, shop, enjoy the theater, and to celebrate life. Gradually opening into formal gardens and majestic buildings, the Champs-Élysées merges into the largest square in Paris, the Place de la Concorde. Just a short stroll away, Notre-Dame Cathedral is situated on Île de la Cité, a natural island in the River Seine. Completed in 1345, this Gothic masterpiece, with her flying buttresses and gargoyles, has played center stage to some of the defining moments of French history and literature. Parisians see it as their duty to enjoy life to its fullest. Bassin, fruit groves, and over 100 statues and fountains is the ideal place to grab a deck chair and moment when you first stand at her feet, or the views from the top that you will hold dear for a little, at one time the home of Picasso, Dali and Van Gogh. They are the perfect place to lose yourself and discover those special Parisian moments. But you can never be lost for long in Montmartre. As long as you head upwards, you'll eventually come to a gleaming white crown, Sacré-Cœur d'Azur. Leave the bustling city behind and step through the gates of the Cimetière du Père Lachaise. Here, amid the quiet world of birdsong and introspection, you can pay your respects to Jim Morrison, Oscar Wilde, and some of the world's greatest minds from whom Paris is now forever home. Once, a day's coach journey from Central's magnificent 17th century chateau welcomes everyone, from heads of state to backpackers. The River Seine runs right through the heart of Paris, creating a natural divide between a famous left and right bank. Of her 37 bridges, the Pont Alexandre III is considered the most ornate, while the Gracieux Pont des Arts offers some incredible vistas of the city. Artists and photographers gather here to capture the light, while